welcome to Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. Now, I know I've played this game sort of on YouTube before. I want to try it again because I don't really remember if I finished the game or not. So I'm gonna be doing a semi-series and see how it goes from there. I know not a lot of people watch anymore, but this is pretty much more for me, I guess. I don't know. I just really like the visuals now, and I don't know. Maybe in the future I'll have to restart a new channel or something. But I'm trying, so let's start. I don't know if it will start from the beginning. Oh, it does. It's starting from the beginning again. And this is because I have a new PC, just in case people forgot. Okay, we're gonna do a new game here. I hope the desktop and the mic is all in good order, just because I heard the Shogun one and I was pretty happy with it, but there was one part where the volume dropped for my mic, and I'm still kind of trying to figure out where is the perfect area for the mic. And if you hear like moving sounds for the microphone, it's just because I'm trying to bring it closer to me. I bought a standing mic, which is kind of a poor choice on my end, but I just wanted a mic. Maybe I should have bought the arm one, which is probably the better choice, I guess. Yeah, this is all on the channel already, so if you want to skip this one, this side, I don't know, you can. I feel like the one I put up is as laggy as this is clear, so I don't know. If you prefer this one, then you can watch this one, but there is a gameplay of this already, just so you know. But again, I don't really remember where I stopped.
Nayi! Nayi! Ta! Ata Nayi!
Right, the dad is hurt or sick. Alright, this is a semi co-op kind of thing. Right trigger for little brother, left trigger for big brother? Alright, okay, let's try this again. Right. So again, I do love the visuals on this one, and I was thinking about this game again just because of the visuals, and the intriguing part about it is the adventure that they go on. I just love games with good visuals, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. I love games that are puzzle adventures and with good visuals, so I don't know, I love like Little Nightmares, this kind of game. I don't like ultra complicated games, if that makes any sense. Oh, don't go over the hill or the rocks. Here, stop here. Yeah. That's mighty convenient. So. I was confused for a minute there, just because the controls didn't really say what I was supposed to do, and I guess that's what kind of sparks the thing, like what I like about it more per se. I don't know, it's just a weird thing for me, I guess. I know I'm weird, and I'm proud to be weird. So there's that. Mada. Right, I'm supposed to travel to get some medicine for the father, for our father, I guess, in this case. And again, if you hear moving sounds, it's because I'm trying to move the mic closer to me. Probably put like a, I don't know. Where's the exit? The exit is this right there. By the way, I am right-handed, that's why I'm moving more the little kid than the big brother, I guess. What? Where do I go again? No, I go down right. Left or right? Left or right? Oh, no. Goodbye. Okay. Alright, he's scared of swimming. Right. He gives the brother a ride on his back. I remember. Okay. Where am I going now? I guess I'm following the current. Oh, it's beautiful. The visuals, sorry. Okay. Sorry. I was like, wait, what am I doing again? Okay, his turn. I don't know how they did that, but they did it, so... I'm pressing X like they can jump, but they can't. It's all based on the environment. I guess this would be better co-op than playing solo, but so far I'm doing pretty good. I just have to be ambidextrous in this game here. Spinning. Right, I keep forgetting the right is the little kid, the little brother. By the way, for anyone wondering, I am not ambidextrous, so this is fucking my mind in a lot of ways. So just bear with my mistakes here. Yeah, he's gonna close the fucking door and be an asshole, so... I already know, because we've already played this side. Nah, he ain't going through. Go, doggo, go! Alright, that's what you get. You deserve that. Left or right side? Hold on, let me adjust the camera here. Yeah, I think we have to follow him. That seems like the right idea. Fuck you, man. You deserve that shit. Oh shit, what happened there? Okay, he's playing with his cat. Ain't no time for you to be sitting down, boy. You better just sit down on the bench, okay. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to put down the bridge here. Hold on. Go, go, go. Well, little kids get to get away with everything. That's what it is. Okay. All two. Supposed to go down? Let's go down. Let's see what he's playing. Hello, sir. Had two outcomes, all right. Oh, that's nice. Take the scene, bro.
Hold up. When hobby?
Well, sorry you guys, I guess I made a kid drink. I didn't do that in the last gameplay, so I'm pretty happy to do this and do that in a new gameplay here. Barko, barko. Ooh, ooh. Here, doggy, doggy. Is it still waiting? Oh. It's getting smarter. It's evolving. You dog, you sly dog. I don't really remember how far I went with the original one, but I'm gonna stop soon with this replay of an episode, I guess. What the fuck? Did I just let go? Cause I let go of the LT? Why, WALTR? Why? Damn. Sorry if I got really loud. I hit my knee on the table. Wow. My brain is really tired, guys. I'm sorry. This is kind of repetitive, the puzzles. I know, for the first round especially. But it gets better, honestly, I think. Okay. Oh, that's the bird that we have to interact with. Okay. Okay, you just talk to it, but I want to release it. There you go. I wonder why the big guy didn't release it, though. Little guy, you go in there. Was just stuck. Let the sheep do the work for us. Yo, bruh. Stop wandering off, right hand. I'm training my left hand to be better at this. Because I think, like, usually I move with the left hand, and right hand is for camera angles, and that's why it's weird. I know. Jeez. Okay, man. Go first. Oh, I hear a giant noise. Or a rock noise, I guess. I hear someone crying. For sure, for sure. Yo, you good? Yeah, it's a troll. Yeah, it's a troll. That's, or is it an ogre? Comment down below what you think it is. I think it's an ogre. It's an ogre. No, it's a troll. Right? Usually trolls live under bridges or something. No, but this looks more of an ogre. So I'm gonna, okay, final answer, ogre. It's not the Shrek ogre, but it's an ogre for sure. It's a rock ogre, I guess. Oh, he's helping us. Oh, I remember. Okay, well, why is there two beds now? I don't get it. Okay, well. Where are you going? Where are you going? This side? Okay, sure. Are we waiting for him or not? Yeah, we're waiting. We're waiting for you, fam. What? I was gonna say, oh shit! Whoa. Right. Yeah, there's no one there anymore. I guess we wait? Yeah, we wait. This is such an interesting game, just because I don't know what's gonna happen next, because I totally forgot about this game. But we're gonna try to finish it. 2021, the year WALTR finishes a game that he half played. So, you know, it's all about New Year's resolution, kids. Doesn't matter if it's March already. Guess we can jump this. Oh no, we can jump that. You can't jump that? Nah, come on, you can jump that. I love the little vibration. Oh. So no coming down. Naughty? 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 Oh. Oh, don't fall down, man. Guess don't look down. Sweet. Oh shit. Atta. Ah, fuck. My brain's dead. Guys. It's just like, fuck all the stuff. Fuck all the controls, cause controls are dead. Flip, 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 flip. Left, 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 left. Yeah, that was a big, like, ridge. I don't think we could have gotten through without this guy, so. I remember the little brother being taken away or something. I don't really know. I'm probably going to stop after this section. So what do we do here? Oh shit. Oh, he flew. He freaking flew, guys. Ooh, excuse me. No, I don't have the Rona. Don't worry. Man, it is beautiful. Can't believe my computer couldn't render this, or rather, rendered it, but slow as fuck. Oh shoot! He just jumped us down to the underground. Alright, we're gonna go in the hole and then we're gonna probably stop, so shit, don't die. Keep forgetting he's afraid of water, or rather afraid of swimming. And we're going to stop here, so yeah, I know. And that's it, guys. Thank you guys for watching once again. This is Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. I will be continuing this after this episode. Bye.